It's race day for our young drivers here in the United Arab Emirates, where the Yas Marina Circuit is about to play host to the Abu Dhabi Formula 2 race. Let's get started. So the Yas Marina Circuit offers 16 corners and a lap distance of around 3.2 miles. There are a few opportunities to pass with long straights and DRS zones in two places, turns 5 and 7. Plenty of close racing then, plenty of speed and plenty of excitement for the fans, no doubt. Well then, after an exciting session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Daniel Tictum lines up on pole position, with Roy Nassani alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, Lungard, Marcus Armstrong, and De Ruvela, Samaya, Schwartzman, Piastri, Guan Yu Zhou, Drugovic, Beckman, Enzo Fittipaldi, and Boshong, Zendeli, Aitken, Sato, and Ben Fiscal, Deledda, Vishaw, Lawson, and Yuri Vips starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. I'm sitting here quite emotional next to my friend Davide Valsecchi. Here we are at the end of the F2 calendar and the atmosphere is electric. I have no doubt the drivers will be giving it everything they have out there today. I can't wait to get underway.
Hey Alex, you are absolutely right. It's a very special place. This is a track like no other. An event like no other, a jewel in the crown of Formula 2. It's perfect. I think we are in for a fantastic racing event here. top 10 now. Keep it up.
As they climb out of the car, the ART team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly deserved win. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over the entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
An amazing race today, and a very well-deserved one too. The team worked very hard to get exactly the right setup out of the F2 car. It works for them, and the results speak for themselves. ARTGP winners today. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Marino Sato. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.